Before stowing the machine for transport, be sure that the jib and boom are fully retracted, the turntable is between the circle end wheels, and the axles are fully retracted. Drive and position the machine onto the truck bed and exit the platform. Push in the yellow lever located near the swing drives to set the boom transport chock. At the ground controls, pull out the red emergency stop button to the on position, turn the key switch to ground controls, and insert a key into the bypass recovery key switch. Turn it to the bypass position. Start the engine. Raise the boom until the boom angle is between 20 and 30 degrees. Note, the boom should be raised enough to clear the truck bed and any other obstacles. Momentarily, press the plus and minus buttons simultaneously to display the boom angle degrees. Press and hold the enable button and the jib down button to lower the jib boom. The jib boom will begin to tuck under the boom. When the jib boom stops, continue holding the jib down button. The jib level and platform level cylinders will fully retract to stow the platform. Lower the boom until the boom is below horizontal. Check the primary boom stowed indicator light located on the side of the ground control panel. The light should be on when the boom is below horizontal, indicating the boom is stowed.